This video will show you the procedure for instilling ear medication. Introduce yourself, identify the patient, and explain the procedure. Wash your hands. Apply gloves. Check the medication label 3 times for the correct name, expiration date, and concentration. Ensure that your patient has no allergies. If the medication is cold, warm it by rolling the bottle between the palms. Have your patient tilt their head away from the affected ear or lie down with the affected ear facing up. Pull the earlobe up and back for an adult or down and back for a child. Place the dropper in the ear canal without touching the sides of the canal. Instill the appropriate number of eardrops along the side of the canal. Instruct the patient to remain in the same position for 3 to 5 minutes. Assist your patient up as needed. Give instructions for home care if needed. Ask if the patient has any questions. Dispose of the equipment and clean the area. Wash your hands and document in the medical chart.